the education system is becoming more expensive for lower middle class people like us. So far, we could afford both Rani's and Vishwa's education, but now their higher class will start soon and they would demand to go to college. And I don't think that we could afford both of them the same education.
Why don't you talk to Rani? After all, she's a girl. And at the end, she has to take care of her husband and kids. So what's the point teaching her any further? From now, I'll teach her the household works.
Yeah, I know, you're right. But Rani is really very good in studies. So she might be want to study further, huh?
I'll talk to her, don't worry. Rani, how was the final exams? It's okay if it wasn't good. You know, study doesn't matter for girls, especially for middle class like us, right?
Why are you saying like this, ma? My exams were very good. In fact, I think I'll top my class again.
Yes, ma. Didi is also helping me understand maths. I think she will become a scientist.
Listen, Rani, please don't take it in a wrong way. You cannot study any further.
But ma,
listen, Rani, we cannot afford the education of two children, and you are well aware of the fact that your father doesn't earn much, and I think you are mature enough to understand our situation. Anyways, you are a girl, and at the end, you will be end up being somebody's wife or somebody's mother, and you have to take care of your household works. So, education is not as important to you as is for Vishwa. So, I'll hear nothing from you, and this is your last year for studies.
This is normal in many households in India, where there are parents who cannot afford the education for more than one of their children. And in many cases, there is a son and a daughter. And every time, the son is chosen as he is supposed to be the future earner of the family. When will this thought process change that women are only supposed to take care of others' households and manage a husband and kids? Until when?